And with that, we'll be moving on to the amateur mini flyweight category. And for that, our referee is Mrs. Nilu Patnam. And joining us is Ranudi Manatungararachi, along with Sajivani Disanayaka and Iruni Bhagya. And introducing to you, in the red corner, representing Ratnapura Heaven Muay Thai, the silver medalist of the 2022 17th National Wushu Championship and the gold medalist of the WBC Amateur Muay Thai Championship, welcomes Saraniya.
Yeah. You know, technically, I'm not even really supposed to be here right now. So fuck it. Might as well make the most of it.
Yeah! Feels good! Woo! Guess I'm lucky. Some of us don't get a second chance. But I ain't blowing this one. Nah, man. Shit, I feel like I can do anything now. Catch lightning in the bottle, set fire to water, coming out the nozzle on the fire hose, fire and swatter.
Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella man.
Snaps an hourglass, grab the sand, take his hands and cup them, spit around to freeze the clock, take the hands of time and cup them.
Cinderella man.
And in the blue corner, representing Dragon Muay Thai, Tiyasha.
Don't hold back. Put you up in the morning with the mission to the moon, so I'll make it harder.
Don't hold back.
But I think about it, so many people do be cool and look smarter.
Don't hold back.
You shouldn't even care about those roses in the hair and the crooked stairs.
Don't hold back.
Cause there's a
First round.
First round, Tiyasha starting off with strong strikes down the pipe. Saraniya backing off a little bit for the onslaught.
Whoa, it seems to be like a stoppage already. Some intense strikes from Tiyasha. She started off with a really good head kick, actually. And the linear strikes have been working so for her so far. But I think Saraniya can continue after that count. That was all right.
I've seen Saraniya fight before. She's fairly tough. She's a tough girl. She has a strong overhand, but she needs to start defending those punches and kicks because she needs to get her hands up. She needs to start defending. Tiyasha is going at it.
There's the second stoppage for the fight. Very intense start from Tiyasha. No time to breathe. She's been striking with elbows and like that jab seems to be connecting really hard. Saraniya has to keep her hands up or she's going to be eating that for the rest of the round.
Keeping your hands up, throwing some peeps would be a good idea, but now they're both going in for the clinch. Tiyasha with the upper hand. Great clinch control. Great posture control.
There seems to be a disparity with those jabs. They seem to be landing. Oh! Beautiful keep by Saraniya, but it does... Oh! And there is a knockdown!
There seems to be a large disparity in skill between both fighters. No doubt that both fighters have equal amount of heart, but we have to accept that there's a little bit of a skill gap there.
I think that last right hand was the one that closed the deal for Tiyasha. She was coming in strong for the whole fight, and it seems to be that she will get the knockout.
And the winner of bout number four is Tiyasha from the blue corner. I'd like to call upon the president of the Muay Thai Federation of Sri Lanka, Mr. Dilan Piris, to come onto the stage to give away the medals to our contestants and the bouquet, courtesy of a Lion Power top team to the winner.